That question on marriage. Rebekkah married one of the most well, I mean, not even, Abraham's family was perhaps the wealthiest family on earth at the time. Rebekkah married into that family. If you marry a millionaire, you become a, you don't know. The quickest way to become a millionaire is to marry one. Rebekkah became made for life because she married Isaac. But she didn't just marry Isaac. She married Isaac because she passed the test of excellence. Eliezer said, "How shall I know the person that will be the one that my master's son will marry?" He said, "When I request of the person that I need a drink, the person will tell me, no, not only will I give you a drink, but I'll also give your camels drinks. A camel will drink 30 gallons of water. A camel that has walked that long one-day journey in the desert will finish conveniently 30 gallons of water before he can be really satisfied. And there are 10 camels. She had to dip into the well 300 times for the camel, one time for the man, 301 times. The person asked for one, give me water. Just give me water, make I go. He said, no, I won't only give you, you're asking for 1 naira, I'll give you 301 naira. You're asking for 1,000, I'll give you 301,000 naira. You know what that means? You're asking for 1 million, I'll give you 301 million naira. Can you see the exponent? And because she was ready to go the extra mile, what she didn't know was that she was writing an exam and she passed. And that brings us back to what I was trying to say the other time. It's not about finding the right person. It's about preparing yourself to become the right person. She passed. She proved that she was the right person by that simple test of excellence. So don't wait till you find Mr. Right. There is no Mr. Right anywhere. You be Mrs. Right or Miss Right or be Mr. Right for yourself so that when that other person comes, the two of you will be right. Plus times minus in mathematics is what? If you want it to be plus, it must be plus plus.